solving for the number of periods of a lump sum. And we are still the first type of cash flows, and we're going to try to find how long it will take us for any amount to double in this case, or we have sales that are growing at any, our goal is at what rate are our sales growing. So we assume that we have sales of X amount, and then the future value now, no? And the future value will be double that much. So as a convention, I enter a negative one as present day sales, and two or double that this amount as our future value. We have no payments, and the rate of growth of this interest would be like the interest rate. So we assume that sales are growing at 10% every year. So with the financial calculator, the BA2 Plus, what we do is we just enter the inputs. We say, well, it's growing at 10%. We assume a present value of negative one, no payments because it's a lump sum, and then double that amount as our future value. We solve for number of periods, and in 7.27, in this case years, these sales will double.